That's tired but happy.
He's a fighter. He's very tough. He always has been, so he'll get through this.
Kayla Fenech arrived at hospital to see Dad just 10 minutes before surgery to replace a heart valve that was so damaged it nearly killed him.
It was very hard to see him like that, and I hope to never see him like that again.